So, hi guys! Ito na yung ating electric fan haul. As you can see, poise na ako. Sobrang init talaga. So, ngayon sa ating electric fan haul, meron tayo dito. First, yung Firefly na rechargeable. Hindi kaya na kamay ko eh. So, next is itong ating Dyson. And then, itong, ewan ko, nabili ko lang siya sa Lazada. And also, I have here yung standing fan. Yan. So, tingnan natin kung alin yung pinakamagandang review kapag kinantahan natin siya. So, syempre, mag-start muna tayo sa maliit. Tingnan natin kung gaano kaganda yung quality niya kapag kumanta ka sa harap niya. Okay, this is it guys. For our first electric fun haul. I'm going under and this time I fear there's no one to save me. Hindi ganig yung echo, no? This all or nothing really got a way of driving me crazy. Kahit ilapit guys. I need to hear somebody to know, somebody to have, somebody to hold. It's easy to say, but it's never the same. I guess I kinda like the way you numb all the pain. So ayun, may echo naman siya guys, kaso nga lang, kailangan yung tipong, yung uso mo maano na, madadali na nung LEC. So, ligwak, hindi siya maganda. Hindi siya maganda kantahan. So, next is itong ating Firefly Rechargeable Fan from Ace Hardware. Thank you, Ace! Okay, meron siyang tatlong lakas. Yeah, so, doon na natin ilagay sa todo. Need somebody to hear, somebody to know, somebody to have, somebody to hold. It's easy to say, but it's never the same. I guess I kinda like the way you numb all the pain. Now the day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here to get me through it all. I let my guard down. So yun, okay naman siya. Sana narinig nyo yung echo niya. Pero for me, syempre dahil mas malaki siya, I think this one's better than this one. Ano ba kakasahan natin sa Pico 250 na fan? Hindi siya makakapag-echo. So, this one is better, Firefly. So kung gusto nyo na magandang echo sa fan pag kumakanta, I suggest you buy this one, the Firefly Rechargeable, than this one. So okay, itry natin tong si Dyson. Para ma-on natin siya, kailangan natin ng remote. Though meron din naman siya dito, pero don't lose this one kasi sobrang halaga nitong remote. So, iten natin siya. Umeko kaya? Worth it kaya yung binabayadan natin sa kanya? We'll see. Need to hear, somebody to know, somebody to have, somebody to hold. It's easy to say, but it's never the same. I guess I kinda like the way you numb all the pain. Now the day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here to get me through it all. I let my guard down. Ay, but do you guys, kahit ilagay ko na yung ulo ko dito sa loob, no, it's not working. Wala siyang echo. So, no. Sa ating tatlo, panalo pa din si Firefly. Mas mag-invest ako dito kay Firefly. Kasi nga, mas nag-e-echo talaga. So, okay, out of 3, si Firefly yung nagwawagi. And also, I want to thank my sponsor, Fern Friends PH. Follow niyo po siya. Friend ko po, ay may buhok pa. Friend ko po yung may-ari niyan. Yeah, maganda yung flowers nila and looking pot. Quality. Kahit ibagsak ko, hindi siya masisira. So, for our finale, ang Union fan, mas maganda kaya siya kaysa kay Firefly. And by the way guys, gusto ko lang isabihin na hindi po tayo sponsored ng mga electric fan na to. Gusto lang talaga natin siyang i-review. Number 3 si Union. Okay, let's see. This is all nothing really got a way of driving me crazy. Maganda. I need somebody to hear, somebody to know, somebody to have, somebody to hold. Wait lang. Para mas ma-feel natin, I think kailangan ko ng mag-earphones. Para mukha na talaga tayo nasa studio. But it's never the same. I guess I kinda like the way you numb all the pain. Now the day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here to get me through it all. I let my guard down, then you pulled the rug. I was getting kinda used to being someone you love. I'm going under, and this time I fear there's no one to turn to. Forward natin guys sa chorus para bumibira tayo. I need somebody to know, somebody to heal, somebody to have, just to know how it feels. It's easy to say, but it's never the same. I guess I kinda like the way you help me escape. Now the day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here to get me through it all. I let my guard down, and then you pulled the rug. I was getting kinda used to being someone you love. And now the day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here to get me through it all. I let my guard down, and then you pulled around. I was getting kinda used to being someone you love. But now the day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here to get me through it all. I let my guard down, and then you pulled around. I was getting kinda used to being someone you love. My guard down, then you pulled around. I was getting kinda used to being someone you love. So ayan guys, ayun yung ating review dito sa ating mga fan. Sana yung pinakahula na rin yo, kasi naka-headset na ako, so hindi na masyado clear sa akin. So ngayon, para sa akin, ang pinakamagandang fan para kantahan ay walang iba kundi si Union. So yun lang guys, thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe kay Simply Tessa. Please, let's support her guys, Simply Tessa sa YouTube.